felt like that I could make a difference for the lives of the people of this state. And when you come from a rural district, people are relatively poor, just average working families. They need some help. They need to make sure that they have an education for their children. And that's something that I'm proud of, that the legislature this year is fully funding the Mississippi Adequate Education Program. I'm proud to have been a part of that in 1997 when we passed the Mississippi Adequate Education Program and overrode Governor Fordyce's veto.